doing fine. Welcome to my channel. I'm so happy you are here. Today I decided to make a video which has been requested plenty times on my channel. As you know, if you follow my videos, I love the brand MCM. I have a quite big MCM collection and I'm definitely convinced of their craftsmanship, of their quality and everything that comes with it. And today I decided to pull out all of my backpacks to show with you. I have separate reviews on these backpacks, what fits and those things on my channel. I will link them in the description box below. Today I pulled them out to show you the size difference between one another, and also a few mod shots so you can see how they look on the body. Because I know a lot of people love the MCM backpacks and are confused with the sizes because they have so many different sizes, and I myself was looking for a long time to find which size I like, and I ended up to have nearly all of the sizes now. So I decided to show you, and I hope this video will help you to make up your mind which MCM backpack size is the right one for you. And I'll take you down with me now. So MCM has 5 sizes of backpacks. The biggest size would be the medium size, which often, you know, is, you know, thought for the men's section. It's quite big. The medium size is 40 centimeters and 16 inches. And I had it here, I tried it on, but that backpack was way too big for me, and I'm 5'5", so it did not look that great on me. So that's the only size I don't have. I started with the small and medium size, two medium size, and that size is 37 centimeters and 14.5 inches. So this backpack is the small to medium size, and I really love this size, so I have 2 of those backpacks. I have the rose, the pink backpack, and I have the cognac backpack. Those are both the small to medium size MCM backpack. This one is the Stark Side Studs backpack, and this one is the Outline backpack. The difference between the two is only one difference, and that is the Stark backpacks have a faux leather lining. It's a faux leather lining. It's very soft black and it feels like real leather, but it's faux leather. It's wipeable and very carefree. And the Outline backpack has cloth inside. So that's not wipeable. If something leaks out of here, then you have to deal with cleaning it, but that usually doesn't happen. I use organizers and it never happened with me. You can see those two backpacks are in awesome condition, nowhere, nothing. This one is, I think, 2 years old, and this one is 1 year old. Those are the two small to medium size backpacks, 37 centimeters, 14.5 inches, and they are just beautiful, sturdy, and amazing. So these are the small to medium ones. Now I'm showing you the small size. Because of COVID, I was not able to use it yet, but I have it, and I'm glad that I have it. So this is the small size MCM backpack. This is the small size, and the small size is 32 inches, 32 centimeters, 12.5 inches. That's the small backpack. You can see here, This is small to medium. This is small. If you want to travel and want to have space for a sweater, snacks, maybe a pair of slippers, socks, those things, I recommend this one, this size, the small to medium size. The 40 size would hold a little bit more, but between the 40, the medium and the small to medium is not such a big difference. This is 37 centimeters, the medium is a 40 centimeters, and this is 14.5 inches and the medium is 16 inches, so 1.5 inches difference. I'm sorry, I'm suffering from allergies right now. If my voice sounds a little bit weird, that's because of that. So I think this is great for travel or when you have a city trip or a weekend trip. It's very lightweight and yeah, I think that's great for that. If you want a backpack which looks also like a purse, which is a little bit cuter but still holds a lot, then I recommend the small size. Small to medium, small. So, and now we are looking at the mini size. So this is the MCM mini size. The mini size is 27 centimeters, 10.5 inches. And this is my most used backpack, I have to say. This most likely will also be because of COVID, I didn't use it yet. But this I used a lot. It's a very light color, but I use this a lot, even for traveling. I think this is around 3 years old. And, or 2.5 years, I don't remember, but I do not spray or treat or do anything with any of my MCM items, and I never felt the need to. There's no color transfer, there's no dirt, there is no wear, there is nothing on this backpack. Of course, I treat my bags very nice, but you know, I don't set them on the floor. I don't, you know, I don't, when I'm at the cashier, I don't rub it at the cashier counter or something like that. So, yeah, that's the mini size. Don't be scared regarding MCM of lighter colors. Nothing will happen to it if you treat it nicely and watch out a little bit. So, this is the mini size. And you can see here the difference. Small to medium, small, mini, and it holds quite a lot. Like I said, I will link the what fits videos in the description box. So now I have two other backpacks which are coming. This is here the smallest one. This is called the BB Boo backpack or XS mini backpack. It's also a side studs backpack. I love to use this one. It has the same setup. It has the faux leather lining here. It holds a lot. I have a video on this also on my channel. We'll link it below. This is the XS BB Boo Stark side studs backpack. It's 20 centimeters and 8 inches. And this is the size difference between mini and BB Boo, extra mini. You can see I'm an MCM backpack addict for sure. So, and then I have the Essential Visitos backpack, which I love a lot. It's, these two are both convertible backpacks. You can wear them as crossbody, shoulder bag, whatever you want. Even people wear this as a bum bag, belt bag. This one is the Visetos Essentials backpack. It's super beautiful. It comes with this guitar strap here. You can wear this also crossbody. This has the cloth lining, like the outline, the same cloth lining. And I don't remember if I made a review on this one. If I haven't, there will be one shortly coming up. It has this kiss lock system here and the drawstring. This is the only backpack I paid full price for because I was desperate to have it. And yeah, it's just beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Everything aligned. All these problems the competitive canvas company, which I love these days, has, won't happen with MCM. No tarnished hardware, no problems at all, pop stitches, whatever, none of that. So this is my backpack collection of my MCM backpacks. I hope you enjoyed the video. I will do some mod shots now. I will do some mod shots, but this is all I have. And I will show you in the mod shots now how they look on the body. I will try to keep it short because the video is getting really, really long. So here come the mod shots. I'm starting with the pink one. That's the small to medium size. That's the outline and cognac. That's the outline and cognac, also small to medium. This is the small MCM backpack in black with the gunmetal side studs. This is the mini backpack in the color beige. This is the BB Boo. And like I said, I have a video with mod shorts and what fits on most of them. I will link them below. And this is the essential backpack. So that was that, and I hope this little overview helped you. I will link all the videos where I have what fits mod shots in the description box below. I know I said that now 50 times, I'm sorry for that. And if you have any questions, leave me a comment in the comment box. I usually answer immediately. If I don't answer, that means I didn't see the text message or the comment. Please comment again then. And yeah, I wish you all a great day, and I really hope I see you in my next one. I would like to ask you to subscribe to my channel and give me a like if you like the content. And I wish you all the best. Goodbye. Bye.